Beneath the scorching sun of the Australian outback lies a creature whose venom is legendary, a silent assassin with a single bite that can spell doom. This is the Inland Taipan, the most venomous snake in the world. Join us on EcoExplorerTV as we venture into the heart of its territory to uncover the secrets of this elusive and deadly serpent. We'll delve into its unique adaptations, deadly venom, and crucial role in the ecosystem. Don't miss out on this thrilling journey into the wild. Subscribe to EcoExplorerTV and hit the notification bell to stay tuned for our next adventure. Inland Taipan venom, a lethal dose of neurotoxins. The Inland Taipan reigns as the world's most venomous snake, boasting a venom with unparalleled potency. A single bite can deliver a lethal dose capable of killing over 100 adult humans, a chilling testament to its toxicity. Lab tests indicate its venom is estimated to be 50 times more potent than that of a king cobra, another notoriously venomous snake. This potent cocktail primarily comprises neurotoxins, toxins that target the nervous system. These neurotoxins rapidly interfere with nerve signal transmission upon entering the body, leading to devastating effects. Muscles, including those responsible for breathing, become paralyzed, ultimately resulting in respiratory failure and death if left untreated. The Inland Taipan's venom also contains other toxins contributing to its lethality, including procoagulants that disrupt blood clotting and myotoxins that damage muscle tissue. This complex combination of toxins makes the Inland Taipan's bite a medical emergency, requiring immediate attention and anti-venom administration. Inland Taipan, a master of disguise in the desert. Despite its deadly reputation, the Inland Taipan is not a creature of showy displays. Instead, it relies on stealth and camouflage to navigate its arid environment and secure its next meal. This reclusive hunter has evolved to blend seamlessly with its surroundings, making it a true master of disguise. Camouflage as a survival tool, the Inland Taipan's coloration varies with the seasons, providing optimal camouflage throughout the year. It sports a darker hue in the cooler months, absorbing more sunlight to regulate its body temperature. As temperatures rise, its skin lightens to reflect heat and prevent overheating. This adaptive coloration allows it to remain hidden in its habitat's sandy soils and rocky outcrops, avoiding detection by both predators and prey. Ambush predator. The Inland Taipan's hunting strategy revolves around ambush. It patiently waits, often near rodent burrows or animal trails, its body perfectly camouflaged against the backdrop. When an unsuspecting prey animal ventures close enough, the Taipan strikes lightning, delivering a nasty bite before the victim even realizes it's been targeted. Precision and efficiency. The Inland Taipan's strikes are remarkably accurate and efficient. Its venom works rapidly, immobilizing the prey within seconds. This allows the snake to secure its meal with minimal risk of injury and conserve energy in the harsh desert environment. Elusive nature. The combination of camouflage, ambush tactics, and a reclusive nature makes the Inland Taipan challenging to observe in the wild. It is often called the ghost of the desert, a testament to its ability to vanish into its surroundings. Inland Taipan, a reclusive serpent, not a monster. Despite its title as the world's most venomous snake, the Inland Taipan is not the aggressive monster its reputation might suggest. It is a remarkably shy and reclusive creature that actively avoids encounters with humans. Preferring solitude, the Inland Taipan inhabits remote, sparsely populated areas of Australia. It spends most of its time hidden in caves, crevices, or under debris, mainly to hunt for prey. It is not a snake that actively seeks out human interaction and will typically retreat if given the opportunity. Rare bites. Due to its reclusive nature and limited contact with humans, bites from the Inland Taipan are sporadic. Most recorded bites have occurred when people accidentally stepped on or disturbed the snake, triggering a defensive response. This highlights the importance of being cautious and aware in areas where the Inland Taipan is known to occur. Unwarranted reputation. The Inland Taipan's reputation as an aggressive killer is largely undeserved. While its venom is undoubtedly potent, the snake is not prone to attacking humans without provocation. Its shy nature and preference for solitude make it a relatively peaceful inhabitant of the Australian outback. Respectful coexistence. By understanding the Inland Taipan's true nature and respecting its habitat, we can coexist with this remarkable creature without fear or conflict. It's a reminder that even the most venomous animals have a place in the ecosystem, and deserve our respect and protection. Inland Taipan Habitat, a remote haven in the Australian outback. The Inland Taipan's elusive nature is deeply intertwined with its habitat, a remote and sparsely populated region of central eastern Australia. This area, known as the Channel Country, is characterized by its arid climate, vast floodplains, and expansive clay soils. Arid adaptability, the Inland Taipan has evolved to thrive in this harsh environment, where scorching temperatures and limited water sources challenge most life forms. Its ability to tolerate extreme heat and conserve moisture is crucial for survival in this unforgiving landscape. Cracked clay and hidden burrows, the Inland Taipan favors the deep cracks in the clay soils as they dry out. These cracks provide shelter from the sun's heat and a haven from predators. The snake often retreats into burrows or hides under debris, emerging mainly to hunt for prey. Limited range. Unlike its coastal counterpart, the coastal taipan, the Inland Taipan's range is restricted to a specific region of Australia. This limited distribution contributes to its elusive nature, as it rarely encounters humans in its remote habitat. A hidden world, the Inland Taipan's preference for secluded areas and ability to blend seamlessly with its surroundings make it an actual ghost of the outback. This isolation has helped it avoid human interference and maintain its unique adaptations in this harsh and unforgiving environment. Inland Taipan, diet and hunting, precision and efficiency in a harsh environment. The Inland Taipan's diet and hunting strategy are finely tuned to its arid habitat, where food sources can be scarce and opportunities fleeting. As a specialist predator, it has evolved to target specific prey with deadly efficiency. Rodent specialist. The Inland Taipan's primary food source consists of small mammals, with a particular preference for rodents like the long-haired and plains rat. It also preys on other small mammals like bandicoots and occasionally birds. This specialization allows the snake to exploit a readily available food source in its environment. Venom-powered hunting. The Inland Taipan's venom is its most potent weapon. Its neurotoxic cocktail is specifically adapted to immobilize and kill warm-blooded prey rapidly. This ensures a swift takedown, minimizing the risk of injury to the snake from struggling prey. Ambush tactics. The Inland Taipan employs ambush predation, relying on its camouflage and patience to surprise its victims. It often lies in wait near rodent burrows or animal trails, striking with incredible speed and accuracy when an opportunity arises. Its venom works quickly, allowing the snake to track and consume its paralyzed prey at its leisure. Efficiency in a harsh environment. The Inland Taipan's hunting strategy is ideally suited to its arid environment, where energy conservation is crucial. By quickly dispatching its prey and avoiding prolonged struggles, the snake minimizes energy expenditure and maximizes its chances of survival in the harsh outback. The Inland Taipan, a creature of mystery and unparalleled venom, embodies Australia's wild heart. While its reputation is fearsome, it's a reminder of the delicate balance of nature and the importance of respecting all creatures, big and small. If you found this journey into the world of the Inland Taipan as fascinating as we did, give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to EcoExplorerTV for more incredible wildlife encounters.